Ladies and gentlemen, I'll ask now that you rise, remove your caps, and please welcome our Canadian participants and visitors with Olivia Ooms and the Canadian National Anthem.
Oh, Canada, terre de nos aïeux, Tony Sua et une épopée des plus brillants espoirs. God keep our land glorious and free. Oh,
Olivia.
And as a proud Canadian, let me tell you, she nailed it in both of Canada's official languages.